Karns working on an extra day's rest because of the recent off day. And a weak three-quarter wave and a miss. Got him swinging three pitches. Again, the 3-2. And he gets him ripping right through it. And he gets him chasing low. Swinging strike three, and Karns strands the go-ahead run. Big rip and a miss at 94. And Karns gets his sixth strikeout, out number two. And he gets caught looking at 95, back-to-back strikeouts. Watch out, there goes the bat. And Miller with some flair.